The skirmish came following Piers Morgan's frustration at Diane Abbott's refusal to answer his questions on Good Morning Britain yesterday. Piers put the same questions to Labour MP for Ealing Central and Acton, Rupa Huck, today, and the pair came to blows on the ITV programme. The presenter was determined to find out where the Labour Party stood on immigration and was not impressed with the response he got. He pressed, "What is Labour's immigration policy?" to sort out the Home Office, Rupa replied. However, Piers was not at all satisfied. He pressed, "Surely the only alternative to that is that they, illegal immigrants, get deported. So you would deport them?" Rupa retorted, "On a case-by-case basis, yes." Piers grew even more tired as he replied, "I think you're either here illegally or you're not. I don't want to have another Diane Abbott conversation with you." He asked once more, "If they are established as an illegal immigrant, you would deport them?" Rupa was left flustered as she established, "I believe that is the case. I'm not a higher up and I'm not going to make policy at 7 a.m. However, Piers asked her again if illegal immigrants would be deported, and Rupa was evidently irked. She questioned, "What do you want me to say? You're trying to be Jeremy Paxman." "I'm not. I can't stand Jeremy Paxman," Piers stated. Rupa hit back, "If you'd have listened, Piers, I think Susanna got it. Good Morning Britain airs weekdays at 7 a.m. on ITV.